And that was Walk the Moon, and the song was called Shut Up and Dance. All right. Okay, I'm going to play a song called the Backstreet Boys. It's called Larger Than Life.
Oh, That's right.
All of your time spent keeps us
And that was the Backstreet Boys singing called Larger Than Life. And I'm going to play a different song now. I'm going to play called Celine Dion. And the song is called The Power of Love.
The whispers in the morning of lovers sleep. Tide are rolling by like thunder now as I look in your eyes. I hold on to your body and feel the truth you made. Voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not forsake, 'cause I'm your. Thank you.
That was Celine Dion called The Power of Love. And speaking of, my best friend is on camera. Hi. And she's still thinking of me. She is from live of Butler County Butler County, Cincinnati, Ohio. She's on camera. Hi. I'm still thinking of you. I really missed ya. And she wants to ask me to play called In Sync. And the song is called Tearing Up My Heart.
It's tearing up my heart when I'm with you. But when we are apart, I feel it too. And no matter what I do, I feel the pain with or without you. Hey.
And that was NSYNC called Tearing Up My Heart. All right. Oh, yeah, it's 3:29, and there's one more thing I forgot to say. We will be back this message. And now we're back. All right, and I'm going to play called Michael Jackson song. I'm going to play called Black and Black or White.
My life being a color.
Damn, you agree with me when I saw you kicking dirt in my eye.
And that was Michael Jackson singing called Black or White. All right. I'm going to play called Whitney Houston's song. It's called I Wanna Dance with Somebody.
Yeah.
Okay, that was Whitney Houston's song. It was called I Wanna Dance With Somebody. And someone is out in the hall on the second floor. Someone is wearing that light blue t-shirt. It says Compass Activities Board t-shirt on it. I think his name is Timmy. So I was going to ask Timmy to come out because I'll go play his favorite song too. So I'm going to play his favorite song called Kiss. It's called Rock and Roll All Night. So here it is, The Kiss. Okay, that was Kiss. The song was called Rock and Roll All Night. Okay, I'm going to play called Miley Cyrus, and the song is called The Climb.
I can almost see it. That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be enough.
moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. Just keep pushing on. 'Cause there's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle, and sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there.
And that was Miley Cyrus singing that song called The Climb. All right, and I'm going to play a call Faith Hill, and the song is called This Kiss.
I don't need another turn to cry. No, I don't wanna learn the hard way. Baby, hello, oh no, goodbye. But you got me like a rocket, shooting straight across the sky. It's the way you love me. It's a feeling like this. It's centrifugal motion. It's perpetual bliss. It's that pivotal moment. It's impossible. This kiss, this kiss. Cinderella said to Snow White, how does love get so off course? Oh, all I wanted was a white knight with a good heart, soft touch, fast horse. Ride me off into the sunset, baby, I'm forever yours. It's the way you love me. It's a feeling like this. It's centrifugal motion. It's perpetual bliss. It's that pivotal moment. It's unthinkable. This kiss, this kiss. Unsinkable. This kiss, this kiss. You can kiss me in the moonlight on the rooftop.
And that was Faith Hill called This Kiss. All right, someone has a birthday coming up in, after Halloween. Someone has a birthday on November 1st. So I'm going to play called The Temptations. So here it is. It's called My Girl. And that was The Temptation singing called My Girl. Okay, I'm going to play another Halloween music for you. It's from the movie called Hocus Pocus is the name of the movie. Bette Midler was in the movie and Sarah Jessica Parker was in it too. So they're going to there's a song called I Put a Spell on You. So here it is.
Your kids are in danger.
What do you mean?
300 years ago, the Sanderson sisters bewitched people. Now they've returned from their grave. Hey, man, I'm serious. It's not a joke.
This has gone far enough.
I know this sounds dumb, but they're here tonight. They're right over there.
Wow.
Thank you, Max, for that marvelous introduction. I put a spell on you. And now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I ain't lying.
No! No! Don't listen to them!
Been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you.
Good joke. Happy Halloween. Thanks a lot.
No, man,
and
I'm serious.
Yeah.
You gotta get ahead of me.
I'm not kidding.
Okay, that was the last song. It is 3:59, just in time. It is almost 4 o'clock, and now it's time for me. I have to leave. So that means today's Thursday, October 10th, and I'll see you following Tuesday and Thursdays. Thank you, everyone, for listening to the Ohio State Rocks. And this is Mike. Sign off. Thank you, and have a wonderful day. Have a nice weekend. Thank you.